I sound too proud, but actually I think we deserve it. It's not, there are not many countries in the world which could say we have been an staunch ally of the United States for 154 years since we began diplomatic relationships. We have created sustainability in our matrix of energy generation, 100% for a practical purpose, renewables. We have more, we did not only stop deforestation in the tropics, we doubled our forest coverage. Is there any country in the world where any forms of hunting and trapping are banned and prosecuted by law, where people actually go to jail for doing that? I don't think so. Where women and minority rights are fully respected, where we have democracy, freedom of expression, although we may have our discussions, but there is absolute freedom of expression, where my cabinet is 50-50 females and males, where by law Congress has to be 57 divided by 2 and there is one residual, but basically 50-50, where the rule of law is respected and enforced, where there is legal certainty about your investments, where there is no army. I just want to say that the brand name of your companies and the brand name of Costa Rica in my ears rhyme very well. Yeah, your customers not only care, they don't care anymore about only the price and the quality of what you produce. You know better than I that they care how it is produced, where it's produced, by whose hands it's produced, in which countries produced. And we are in the same time zone. And we are friends and allies. So I just wanted to say, yes, I'm proud of my country. Yes, I think you should be proud of your country. I lived there for many years, and I know. And I think that, as I said, there is a win-win if we were to do the business of generating prosperity well shared among all the stakeholders of my country, and your companies. The last word I would say, in Costa Rica, this government has a very clear mandate. In Costa Rica, thou shalt not face red tape. Thou shalt be welcomed with a red carpet. Thank you very much. Have a great evening.
I will thank our sponsors. I will thank all of you who took time from your businesses to be here because you're investing in the future. And I'll say, Alante.